Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Dark Souls 3. I have returned to the Forest of Crucifixion, which is such a lovely and cheerful place, filled with horrible, horrible creatures, like these demonic crabs. We're going to be continuing from here. I have all my Estus, all the cool upgrades from last time. I did finally do inventory management a little bit. I also tweaked my armor a little bit. I bought the Assassin's Hood because I was tired of the dumb hat that we were wearing. That sort of thing. So here we go. So we have kind of two routes that I have identified here. There may be more, I don't know. If we go kind of off in that direction, back towards like where we entered the forest, and then kind of follow the edge of the water there, that'll be where we fought the Black Knight, and he's a jerk, and we could try sneaking past him and see if that's even possible, or I could try fighting him, but come on now, that's not gonna happen. So then we have over here, this way, this side, and I think there may be something we can explore like over here, this way, but there's also a path, it looks like, through the water beyond the dancing baby crabs. And I think if we go, like, if we're not, like, up in this, big old giant scary mama crab's face, I think if we're off in the distance we can go past the little crabs without fighting them and we'll be fine. Oh, there's also stairs that I'm seeing over there too. So we got a couple of options. First though, we're gonna deal with some of these enemies just so that nothing sneaks up on me. Don't want any unpleasant surprises. Alright, so this structure is what I'm interested in. We know that there are these guys, these enemies back here. I'm going to be taking a little bit of damage from fighting them, but it's fine. They're easy enough to kill. Okay. So we've done this before. We fought them before. There's like an item down below here we've picked up before. There are two of the like nasty, I guess they're like crucified enemies. They have the crosses strapped to their backs and they just kind of run around. They've given me a death hug before. There's two of them back here, and I've come back here and fought them, but I don't think there was an actual path back here. I don't think that went anywhere. It was just items and enemies. So I'm not super keen on going back in there again. Here we go. Here's something. Oh boy. I'm really worried about the one that's standing up top there with the hat. Bad things are probably about to happen here. Yeah, you seem like a spellcaster or something. You don't seem like a spellcaster. You clearly are a spellcaster. Oh. Dumb, my axe smacked up against the wall. It's okay, we're fine. There we go. There we go, that went fine. Okay, two-handed axe is sufficient for taking these enemies out in one hit. I'm a huge fan of that. Our bombs. Oh, one of my messages was raided. Oh, we got our health back. Oh, that's so good. Messages, everybody. Leave good ones. You know what? We'll leave another one right here. Oh, we actually have to leave a... Oops. Words. Geography. Land encounter. Chance encounter. Loss of stamina. How is loss of stamina geography? Overconfidence. Yeah, not these. Tight spot. There we go. Just tight spot. Alright. So yes, down there's the enemies I was pointing out just a moment ago. There's an item right at the edge of the water there. I'm scared of going in the water because of the crabs. This is fine. This all seems to be working out okay. Let's explore along the outside edge. Oh, I thought this curved around. Well, it was some short-lived exploration. You're welcome. So this we could drop. Can we? Is this a drop or is this? No. Oh, maybe this is where we're supposed to go? I don't know. I don't even know what we're doing here. Oh, hello. You look like a reasonable human being. Okay, good. Nothing's gonna jump out and murder us. Hi, how are you?
Well, this is unexpected. I don't often have visitors. What do you want? This is my study that you've happened upon. If you haven't any business, I've reading to get back to.
Mmm.
How intriguing.
Sorceries.
You'd better not. Sorcery is not for everyone, and should never be forced. You have your own methods. Sorcery need not be one of them. Don't let it bother you. Be on your way then. You're unkindled. Shouldn't you get back to your duty?
That's fine. I was not really expecting anything to happen there. He won't teach us because I don't have high enough intelligence. I'm almost completely positive that that's what that's all about. Oh, more of you. Good grief. I do hear a Titanite lizard as well. I don't know if it's still going to be around by the time we find it. Blue bug pellets. Not a fan of this. Oh, that was a one-way drop. I'd like to not hit the wall, please. Okay. We're fine. These enemies look a lot scarier than they actually are. Hello. Oh, I spoke too soon. Oh, you have soul spears. Nope, that's fine. I maintain what I said earlier, that these enemies look a lot scarier than they actually are. That seems like it's going to lead out to the Titanite lizard. We can hear. Or maybe it's down below? It's going to be down below. There are other horrible things down below, like that enemy that just apparently looked up and saw me. Where even am I? Oh, there's the Titanite lizard. Is this dumb if I just go charging down there? Kill it. Alright, I killed it. Crystal gem. That's exciting. Be wary of enemy. Yeah, too late. Unless there's more. I am completely lost now, by the way. I'm just kind of wandering. Just kind of hanging out. That's a series of one-way drops. There's an item at the end, it looks like. Also drop down there. Oh, there's an item over there. Let's do that. Can we? Hello. Hey, what's going on, guys? Oh, you're still alive. Not anymore. Not anymore. Okay. Don't want to kill crabs. Really don't want to kill crabs. Warriors slumber ahead. Oh, are you pointing in or out? I don't know. Hopefully out into the swamp where I don't want to go right now. Okay, let's go all the way up here. I believe there was an item out here on this ledge. Sorry, just looking the other way first. It's down there. How do I get down there? Oh. Aha! Easy answer. Ring of Sacrifice. Oh, cool. We have a second Ring of Sacrifice. Don't know when I'm ever going to use those, if I'm ever going to use them. So this is a developer message. It's probably pointing to that area where I want to go because it looks like there's stuff over there, but it's that seems like it's going to be a horrible idea. All right. Not going to play with the crabs. We're gonna go back around this way. Oh man, I'm so lost right now. The falling and the one-way things and running and the Titanite lizard and stuff, that was all okay. So this is the second structure. I went down that way before and we went up to the guy's study. It's up there. And then took the one-way drop. Okay, I'm back. I know where I am, kind of. The hole in the floor I'm still not going to check out. I think that's... this is where we just went to do... no. Yes. Okay. Okay. I'm not going to fall through the hole in the floor. I don't want to go down there. There's, like, crabs and who knows what other horrible things down below. Wary of critical foe. Be wary of crystal. Don't understand. Is something bad gonna happen when I go through here? Probably. Yeah, is this gonna be like a boss fight? This feels like it's gonna be a boss fight. Crystal Sage! Ah, Big Hat Logan, you really let yourself go. Okay, I feel like this would be a good time to have a shield with higher magical defense. To like attack these? What are we doing here? Oh, that hurts so bad. Oh, that hurts so bad. How much damage can I do to you here? A lot. I think I just don't want to be hit by those crystal explosions that he's doing. Oh, hello. There are lots of you now. Oh, you have clones. Not a fan of this. Oh, get out of here. Oh, run and hide. So the one that's shooting purple is, like, the main bad guy. Oh boy. You're out of Estus. Come on, die. You have, like, one more hit. One more hit! Oh my gosh! Whew. That almost went very poorly. Soul of the Crystal Sage. And our ember has been restored. Let's check out the Soul of the Crystal Sage. What do you have to say? Twisted Soul, yes, yes, used to extract many souls or transpose. The twin Crystal Sages. Oh, so there's another one. Once served as spiritual guides to the scholars of the Grand Archives. And one went on to ally with the Undead Legion. I wonder if they're referring to, like, Big Hat Logan and Seath the Scaleless Dragon as the two sages or something like that, or if there's two other completely different sages. This is a weird little path with weird little, like, texture problems on the rocks. And weird-looking trees. I don't understand the purpose of this. Unless it's, like, to enable plunging attacks against the boss or something? I don't know. Huh. That was a very weird thing that we just went through. And then this was all fogged up, and so that's where we need to go. I want to go back the other way. There's a lot more to explore back in the forest. I think we'll leave that for later, though. Fine work. Oh, you have like a cool looking symbol on your message. You have like a dragon. You have like a blue shrine thing. That's cool. How do you do that? I want to do that. Oh, people with things on their backs again. And there's a crystal lizard right there. We're going for it. We're going for it. Twinkling Titanite. There more? There's more. I hear another one. Another Twinkling Titanite. Sorry, I'm skipping through that real fast. You. Oh. All of the enemies that I don't like fighting, and they're all together in a big group. I would really like to not die. That's the goal right now. Let's see if we can fight you one-on-one here. Alright, well, problem solved. jumping off. Yes, I know. I already got it. He's going back around. He's going to drop in, and we're going to continue this little dance. Or are we not going to continue the dance? Where are you going? I'm up here. Hello. Welcome back. Oh, there's two of you now. Okay. Well, this is 100% more than I bargained for. How far will you follow? Let's fight on this super narrow ledge here. Bye. That should kill him. I'm fine with that. So let's go back up here and deal with this one. He was like running around in circles on the thing. Yeah, okay. Can we hang out here and fight? Oh, poorly dodged. Poorly timed dodge. Alright, bleeding is worrying me. I could shout too. How do you like that, buddy? There we go. Great machete. Is that the cleaver that they're swinging around? Great axe. Yeah, it looks like it is. This giant machete has a slash attack and is a worker's tool in the Undead Settlement. This dismantling tool was not originally intended for use in battle. Skills sharpen. Scrape the blade to sharpen and enable a cleaner cut. Requires 10 dex, but it looks like it's mostly a strength-based weapon. It's also heavy as crap. Huh. That's interesting. And that was the other one. So there's the, Spellcaster, and I think that's it. I'm I'm actually kind of okay with that if we dealt with all the other enemies here. I don't want to drop down. I don't trust what may be lurking in there. So we'll just come down here and fight you head on. Hello. You're still really, really creepy. Ah, Herald gear. Okay, so there is that ledge. We can go up there and check it out. There's the bridge over here that we can cross. Bonfire, yeah. Yes, well said. Bonfire head, no kidding. So we can go that way. I'm gonna drop onto the ledge and see what's up here. Just now that I feel relatively safe. Feel infinitely less threatened than I was a moment ago. Up down here. Oh, it's just this. Well, never mind. Never mind. We're gonna cross the bridge. Actual bonfire. Even though I feel like we were just at a bonfire a moment ago. What do we need to level up? 7,000. So when I'm close to like 15,000, then we'll head back. I don't like the look of this person down here. Hello, you look scary. I was right, you are scary. Everything here inflicts bleeding. We might want to swap to the, red, bloodbite ring I think we have. Hello. Oh, you have throwing daggers too. I don't like you. Didn't mean to do the double roll there, but I'm fine. It's totally fine. This is all working. He has a huge windup with the two-handed stab attacks, so that's what I was taking advantage of there. I'm assuming that's like a one-time enemy, so we're not gonna fight him again. Paladin's Ashes. Oh, we can take those back and give them to our shopkeeper lady in the shrine, and she will have new things for sale, which is really, really cool. Let's go check those out before I do that. Key items. Umbral Ash of a worn-out paladin who sought the Cathedral of the Deep. Hey, we're also seeking that out. With this, the Shrine Handmaiden will prepare new items. This paladin paid quite a price for his headstrong justice. And it looks like he was holding like a Lloyd's Talisman or something in his hand, which is interesting. Okay, let's make sure that you're not going to respawn. Good. I don't trust any of this area. Try parrying. Yeah, I don't have a parrying shield. No, you're a brigand. Oh, you have the spider shield, too. That's kind of cool. I always like that shield. Nice try. My axe is better than yours. Yes, the spider shield. hear something like hissing. I think it's the dogs. Oh man, there are a ton of these dogs too. Yep, I'm worried about them calling each other into the battle. That's what I'm worried about. Don't want reinforcements. They're also large. Are they getting larger? I think they're getting larger. Not a fan. Okay, not a fan of anything happening here. Gosh darn it. Okay, somehow I killed that dog. Don't really know how that happened. Yeah, you know what? We're gonna go back. We're gonna go back. I can level up twice, so I will do that. We are close to having 30 strength, kind of. Is there anything down there? I don't know. Is there any? Why would I want to go down there? Just gonna check this area out a little tiny bit. Make sure I'm not missing any cool items or anything. Tucked away in non-obvious places. Alright, we're going back. Time to go back. Oh, we're at the Cathedral of the Deep! Ho ho ho! That must be what that building is. That's good to know, I guess. First things first. I mentioned, I think last time, that I wanted to check this out. So you're all fogged up, cannot go out the main door there. You blocked off as well. You are. Oh, that sucks. I wasn't expecting anything else, but I just had to verify. No, we're gonna level up first.
Welcome, husband. Very well, then.
I'm gonna go one and one. More stamina is always good. I do. Yeah, I do want to go more endurance, get more stamina, at least get that to 20. That's fine, we're leveling these two up. They're fine. It's fine, it's all fine. I'm okay with this. We still have 2,000 souls left over.
Farewell, Ajne the Flame.
I can give her a Firekeeper's soul, but I'm not going to do that yet. Hold on. Hello, I have some ash for you.
Ah. Gracious. Passing fine ash thou let the Ionia.
Okay, you've said all that before. So, new things for sale. Purple moss clump. Blooming purple moss clump. So we're learning that toxin is indeed in this game. The second type of poison. I think all these were already here. Undead Hunter Charm, so that's the Lloyd's Talisman, prevents Estus recovery within an area. Dual Charm, temporarily disables special effects in the vicinity. Tool used in duels of judgment, nulls effects of special area effects for a short time. So it removes buffs or something, maybe? Huh. All Father Lloyd's knights lived in fear of his duels of judgment, in which verdicts were carried out by his sword of law. So, that's a thing. No new keys. Morning Star, that's new. Hammer with a sharp spike on its pommel. One of the more barbaric cleric weapons, I will say. The sharp thorns allow this strike weapon to induce bleeding. And then Perseverance. Assume an unfaltering stance of prayer to temporarily boost poise and reduce the damage that you take. So that's kind of cool. Yeah, they're typically strength-based weapons, not great scaling, so, probably not gonna roll with it, but I think we have a good handle on strength weapons for the time being. Crescent Axe, so this is I guess it's technically a halberd, the way it's classified. A crescent-shaped halberd resembling a long-handled battle axe, traditionally wielded by Way of White clerics. Sorcerer's Staff. Talisman, canvas talisman. Oh, so there's a new type of talisman. So if we check out the thing here, there's a spell buff stat. This is like how effective the talisman is at casting spells, and the same with the sorcerer staff. So some of them will have like higher spell buffs, so they will make your spells stronger by virtue of that. And I don't know if that scales based on, like, your faith or whatnot. Like, I don't see a plus or a minus next to it, so I'm assuming it doesn't. I don't know. Medium for casting miracles of the gods. They are austere items carried by heralds. Equip a talisman or a sacred chime to cast miracles. And then this one is very common item. Once a very common item amongst the ranks of the old way of white. No new armor, although there is the sage's big hat. Enormous hat that completely obscures the face. Belonged to twin gurus known as the Crystal Sages. The pair are said to be successors of the great sage Logan, and this big hat is a symbol of their pedigree. Oh, that's kind of cool. At least it's acknowledging Logan. Hmm. 10,000. Expensive, but it might be worth getting. And then Lloyd's Shield Ring. Ring given to Knights of the Way of White. Depicts All Father Lloyd's Shield of Caste. Boosts damage absorption when your HP is full. Oh, so like just the first hit that you take, or the first hit you take after healing, has like significant damage reduction. That's an interesting thing. It's like the opposite of the blue tearstone ring. Much time has passed since the worship of Lloyd was common in the Way of White. The clerics of Karim had always strongly asserted that Lloyd was a derivative fraud, and that the Allfather title was self-proclaimed. Huh. Cool. Nothing particularly interesting aside from the big hat. Let's buy like 30 of these. I'm probably only ever going to use two or three throughout the run, but I have mentioned several times that they would be nice to have.
Ashen one.
So, you know, we may as well get a few. Nobody else here I want to talk to. I do want to talk to our friend up yonder. Hello, can I talk to you from here? I can.
Aha, thou returned, and a fine day it is. So, happened upon any twisted souls?
I have, actually. Ooh, so Crystal Hail. Cast cascade of small crystal soul masses from the sky. So that's... he was casting that on me. Unique sorcery developed by extraordinary preacher twins known as the Crystal Sages. That was the thing that I just said it does. In a pact said to have been formed long ago, one of the sages allied with the Undead Legion in order to train the sorcerers of Pharaoh. Cool. And then his sword. Thrusting sword with tiny crystals scattered across its blade. Used by the Crystal Sages for self-defense. I'm assuming we're going to fight the other one. Or in some way encounter the other one. Maybe? Maybe not. I don't know. Crystals boost the magic damage inflicted by the sword and the item discovery of its wielder. Ooh. Fruits of the lifetime of research conducted by the sages. Does inflict magical damage. That's kind of cool. There are some pretty cool things here.
No stop.
Okay, you have nothing new to say. Our other guy, he's not here at the moment. So that's unfortunate. You don't have anything new to say ever. I don't think there's anybody else with anything interesting to say to us. That's kind of a bummer. We need large titanite to keep upgrading the axe. Yeah, I think that's it. I don't think there's anything else for me to do here. So, next time we're going to continue exploring. We're at the Cathedral of the Deep, I think. So, presumably we will be encountering... look at that guy with the crazy spin attacks. That was fun to watch. Presumably we're going to be encountering the first of our four Lords of Cinder that we need to defeat in the near future. Probably not the next video, but who the heck knows? Yeah, thank you for joining me, and may the grace of the Twilight Dragon be with you.